Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today I am going to solve an important math. So in this video we have to find out the value of root 2 up to 2 decimal by division method. So let's start the video. So now first of all we have to write down here the number 2 here, okay, and next taking here a point. So next taking 40 for 2 decimal and making them as a pair of 20, okay. Next drawing here the division line on both sides. Now discussing an important concept here. So we have to choose here a number and we have to multiplying with same number. So taking 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 1101, which is less than 2. Again if you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 2204, which is greater than 2. So in this case 1 is almost near and less than 2, so we can take here, so we should take here 1. So 1101. Now subtracting this, so from 2, so this is 1, and this point we can take here, okay. Now write down here a pair of 0 or the 20 first. Now taking here the division line. Now discussing here important concept. So we have to add 1 with 1, so this is 2. Now discussing an important topic here. So we have to put a number beside 2 and multiplying by that number and which is less than 100. So if you put here 1, so this is 21, this is less than 100. Again if you put beside 2 and here putting 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 44 and this is less than 100. Now checking by putting here 3 and multiplying by 3, so this is 69. This is also less than 100. Now checking by 4, so if you put here 4 and multiplying by 4, this is 4 4 16 and 4 2 8 9, so this is less than 100. Now checking by putting here 5 and multiplying by 5, so this is 125, this is greater than 100. So in this case we can take this because 96 almost near 100 and less than 100, so we can take 4 here. So this is 4 and 24 4 96, okay. Now subtracting this, now taking this 10, so 10 6, so this is 4 and this is obviously 0. Now write down here the remaining pair of zeros or write down here the remaining 20, okay. Again drawing here a division line and now discussing an important concept here. So we have to add here the last digit 4 and adding this, so this is 4 4 8, so 28. And now similar process, we have to put a number beside 28. So if you put here 0, then this is 0, which is obviously less than 400. Now if you put here 1 and multiplying by the same number 1, so this is 281, which is less than 400. Now if you put here beside 28 2 and multiplying by 2, then 2 2 4 8 2 16 2 2 4 carry 1 5. So this is greater than 400. So in this case we can take this case. This is almost near 400 and less than 400. So we can put here only 1, and 281 multiplying with 1, so this is 281. And now subtracting this, so this is 9 9, so 1, and this is 3 1. So that's all. So therefore the value of root 2 up to 2 decimal is this, so 1.41 decimal. So this is the process to find out the value of root 2 up to 2 decimal. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.